The New Universal Library, Buddhism. It is rather sophisticated and more remote than other forms of Buddhism from the life of the people, among whom, in consequence, there is much relic worship with little real understanding of the philosophy of Buddhism.